What's up, guys? It's your boy Lamy. Welcome back to another video, and today I'll be reacting to the openings of an anime called Tsukihime. And without further ado, let's jump straight into the video. Alright, we got opening one. Bro, what the hell? Bro, she's just falling. Bro, what the hell is this? Is this gonna be just humming? Why, it fits perfectly though. It sounds good. It blends really well with the beat. Yo, there's actually not gonna be any singing, bro. Bro, it sounds nice though. It definitely did sound nice though. Like the humming just, it blends so well with the beat, bro. Yo, this sounded really nice, bro. This was definitely a theme. I really liked it though. Alright, we got opening two now. Bro, the animation hella improved, bro. Jeez. Bro, the animation improved so much. Yo, jeez, bro, look at the freaking animation, bro. Bro, this song is fire. Bro, yo, this part. Bro, jeez, bro, what the hell? Yo, this anime is going crazy, bro. Bro. So, them two are the main characters? Like, bro, what the hell is this show about, bro? Bro, this song was so good, bro. Jeez, bro. So I'm guessing like this is like the remake of the anime. But bro, like when the hell is this anime coming out? Because I'm definitely gonna have to watch this, bro. Bro, look at the goddamn animation, bro. Bro, dude went crazy when he took his glass off, bro. Bro, what the hell is this anime about, though? Jeez, the song was hella nice, though, bro. The song fits so good, bro. The song was so good, bro. That part where she kind of slowed down, like, uh-huh, da-da. But, yeah, that part was so neat, bro. Bro, this opening was so fire, bro. I definitely like this one better than the first one, though. But, bro, I can't wait to see this anime, bro. I swear. But that's it for this video though. Like, comment, subscribe, I greatly appreciate, and I catch y'all.